What's up, everybody? It's your boy DZ bringing another vid, man. Right now, we're just gonna do some solos. And I had some pretty good kills in this game. If you guys are new to the channel, man, hit that sub button, drop that like, greatly appreciate it. Grinding for 2K subs, be there shortly. So I'm gonna go ahead and land on this house. I always check the balcony first, man, just to make sure it's not too crazy. You don't want their shotgun to be there, somebody jump down, break in, and you just get lit. So right off the bat, I get the scoped. Probably not the best weapon in the game, but you know, it does the trick sometimes. Pop the big shield. And right now I'm sitting kosher. I'm just gonna mat up a little bit, pop the bigs. But I get pushed here like crazy in a second. And it was just a good time, man. So we got our first victim right here. Comes in, doesn't even know what's going on. See ya. One down. So they're just gonna keep on rolling in, unfortunately. Or fortunately. So one's on the roof right now. So throw that up. Go ahead and grab the mats. Always want to make sure you have enough mats to kind of like move around a little bit. You don't ever want to be sitting on like just 10. So while I'm waiting for this guy, we got this guy that comes in. So I'm getting pushed too hard right here with no shotgun. So I decided to leave. Get the shotgun that I saw. Organize the inventory. Kind of watch what this guy does. And I'm gonna go ahead and push him right now. So you can see he's trying to drop down a little bit there. What I didn't want is to just drop in on him. I maintained the high ground and he never even got the shot off. I remember these are my walls right here. So go ahead and get the edit. He does run out, which is fine. Hit him for 55. Get rid of all this junk that's not mine. Because you don't want to be running around and shit that's not yours. So you see this guy right here. 24 headshot, by the way. Still got a guy above me. So what I'm going to do is kind of like make the house 100% mine. Drop a trap. So that if he comes down to maneuver around my place, well, you know. So right there, my ramp in place, it happens sometimes. So no big deal. You can see him up there. Try not to stick your head out too much because he's got a good angle for headshots. So you just kind of wait for the right moment. Use everything that you have to your advantage. House. He's obviously can't break through the house as easy. So I'm gonna poke my head out right here. Get the shot off. Take cover. Try and shoot him down a little bit. He jumps in. Now this is where you just kind of use the walls to your advantage. So right here, you can just edit your way out like I'm gonna do. And he ends up hitting my trap. That's fine. There's another guy about to come push me. Pop my slurp real quick. Hold on to the med kits. Alright, so you can see this guy right here coming up to me, right there. So he's just really waiting for me to come out. Which is fine. He has no idea where I'm at right yet. So use everything to my advantage. Mat up a tad bit. Don't want to be fighting this guy with no mats. Hear him below me. So you just kind of wait for him to come up the stairs a little bit. Or you could place a floor there. It's totally your guys' call. Just finish. Alright, so right here you guys see that you got one down low. And I don't know who's above me, so I'm just gonna force my way up here. Using the pyramids just in case. So you can see he's down low. I'll drop down here. Try and get a tag off. Don't get anything. Don't drop all the way down. I didn't want him to just spray right outside the door there. Come back up. Reload. Assess the situation. Because he's got an RPG. He's either A, suicidal. So he'll just blow himself up as well. So you just kind of want to watch what you're doing. I was going to try and drop a trap. It wouldn't let me. It just kept picking everything up. So I placed it up above. You can see him over there with an RPG. Like I said, it's kind of a suicide attempt on his end. So right there, it actually hit the wall. It actually did not hit me. It was just a huge lag. So he's second floor right now. I got the wall there. So what I'm gonna do is place the floor, hit the edit. Now he's kind of trapped right here. So I'm spraying. He's still lit. So go ahead and get some high ground here. So right here, all I'm doing is making sure I'm protecting my head at all times. He's underneath the stairs, which is bad for him. He tries to use this new gun, but it's not gonna work in his favor. Get tagged a little bit. 162 headshots. Reload my guns real quick. I mean, headshots for days. Easy kill. Oh. So right here, see him right there? He's gonna stop for just 1 second. I mean, just dirty. So I'm reloaded. I'm gonna go for the push up top to grab the high ground. So what I'm looking for here is no fresh builds. Otherwise, I want to put pyramids over my head, but I didn't see anything at the time. So there he is right there. A little error on my edit. Well, not my edit, my wall, but no big deal. So get the RPG reloaded. Shoot him down. Tag him up, 46 times 2. Now I'm going to go for the full push. He's obviously going to drop down and do some minis. Now I have complete high ground above him. Get the reloads. Trying to figure out where he's going. In my mind, he was going to the bottom. So I'm just trying to listen right now. So there, you can see where he's at. So what I'm gonna do is angle myself over here, reinforce my structure. Go ahead and pop that RPG in there. Get the shot off. He's gonna attempt to shoot me down, but it's not the smartest move on his end. RPG goes in. I'm gonna look for the guy, see where he was at. So you can see him right there, to my left. Just gonna take high ground, see him. Hit him with a headshot.